very good. I'm very proud of the guys, and you know, this never gets old, that's for sure.
And the Pembroke Lumber Kings are going to win their fifth consecutive championship.
Wow.